I flip out when I look at the clock counting down, man. How do you keep your cool? I hope you're ready for some mind-blowing urban racing here. Mustang really blow my mind, but then again, so does most stuff. Dude, remember the 1967 Summer of Love? Me neither. No. Oh yeah, it's me. I have not showered for days. The ball. Groovy driving, man. Hey, what's that smell? Oh yeah, it's me. I have not showered for days. Always blows my mind. Hey, how come you're not tired? Chicks on the road today, so hey, drive peacefully out there. smell? Oh yeah, it's me. I have not showered for days.
You know, I won my first race driving a Ford Mustang GT.
Dude, your vehicle is making my head spin. There are a couple of cool cats and chicks on the road today. So hey, drive peacefully out there. are you putting me on? I know you can drive better than that. Racing's not my thing, dude. But it's cool that you dig it. I hope you're ready for some mind-blowing urban racing here. Get caught under the paddles? I flip out when I look at the clock counting down, man. How do you keep your cool? Have a great race, but always remember that peace, love, and happiness are your biggest priority, dude. Remember the 1967 Summer of Love? Me neither. Instead of against the other drivers. Cause you know, man, it's nice when we all just get along. Dude, why do you call it a Ford Mustang? Horses don't have wheels, man. Have a great race, but always remember that peace, love, and happiness are your biggest priority, dude. Hey, as my Uncle Jerry once told me, there's always sun behind the clouds. Racing's not my thing, dude, but it's cool that you dig it. Welcome to Race City, USA. Freightliner Firetruck.
Here's a good chance to see what this vehicle can do. Practice up, because we got some racing to do later. Get ready to take a cruise through San Francisco. Remember, red lights are optional, okay?